both hands on the wheel.
Auto shut drive.
quarter miles.
Looks like it's the next exit, so. Here he is. There, get over in the right lane.
Alright, no, call attention.
Oh, might want to take some pictures, you know. Probably not going to walk down this far. All right, what we're looking for, the city center, just it's highlighted, so I figure that's where we'll go. Just some yellow area in the city. It's a city center, so that's...
Yellow area. Well, I'm not going to...
That's near the airport. Past Flamingo Road. Block past Flamingo Road. We're from there, so...
Okay, for Flamingo Road. So yeah, it's got a parking garage or something?
Yeah.
Look, dude on a horse. Cowboy. But park it. City Hall Park. See, this would be cooler in Vietnam. Well, at least we drove down it, right?
Thank you.
Badger. They got two people walking in. Look, two people walking in the wedding today. Mark, looks like you got those things in your face. Cops. That's a restaurant.
Nothing but pines and bail bonds. It's never a good sign. Getting sick of the tourists being in front of them. I'm just saying he was behind you for the longest time. Hey, we could stay at the Gateway Motel, $26 a night. Probably have our car broken into twice.
Nothing much to really steal.
No, still. Well, if they're desperate enough, they'll take anything. My dad just told me for the umpteenth time when I was talking to him, putting on the top, Ron, he was in California. Somewhere, and the one night he forgot to lock the topper. They had a bunch of clothes up there. Somebody, you know, opened it up, took all the clothes. And it's not as like my, you know, he wore old man's button-up shirts and cheesy jeans, so it's not like they were stealing something valuable. They just saw something to steal and they took it, so. That'll be the bummer if they break open the car. They're just gonna take whatever, you know what I mean? They're gonna take.
My whole clothes bag is coming with me.
That's what I mean. They probably just, you know. And that would be a bummer, wouldn't it? I mean, it's not worth all that much. We wouldn't have any clothes for the rest of the trip.
Yeah.
Except for dirty ones. But if it happens, it happens. Whether or not film time.
Adult superstore. Precious sled.
Stratosphere. Casino. That's part of their casino. It's probably just what you said. Observation tower and pay 50, you know, if you're a tourist, you pay $20 to go up there and you go up there for free and pay $100, $200 to eat, you know. Baltimore. they should try and get in the right lane at some point.
Well.
All right, boom, boom, boom.
There's,
you actually ride that.
I was gonna say, is that a...
It looks like it comes out of the building, yeah. I think you actually can ride that?
Jeez.
Yeah, because it goes on underneath the sign there.
Okay.
You wanna go for a coaster ride from the casino? Blackjack, dollar hot dogs at the Sahara.
Left. Treasure Island.
Circus. Tiff.
That was Circus Circus?
Didn't you just read the Circus Circus sign and it said show's going today, blah blah blah?
I saw rides, no.
Well, that's also at Circus Circus. You know, they're doing acrobatic stuff. Well, there's Circus Circus. You've seen that before, haven't you?
Well, maybe a few minutes, but not really.
A box is full of containers with magazines with escorts. All dressed in bikinis.
Where?
Right there, those boxes, you know, newspaper boxes. Taking a picture of us. No, probably not. I'm saying the city center is up ahead.
Here's Caesar's Palace. This is where most people. Ooh, look at these are cool. Alright, let's look for a playground or something. Slippery sleigh. Man, I'd like to see that. That'd be cool. I want to see Cirque du Soleil anyway.
There's nothing mentioned on the map, no P's or anything, so I don't know. So we just gotta figure it out.
Thank you.
those two are together now?
Well, they're brother and sister.
Yeah, but they haven't sung together in many few years.
Get off the main road.